This here is an echidna. This, and that he's doing the defense mechanism that it would do to the things that will, that try to eat it, like guano or a dingo. They do this so because it's more harder to get them out of the ground because their spikes are all up and it will be painful to grab onto it with your hand. So here's some advice, just don't touch it.
Done.